food on the back of his hand, super representing the sponsorships right now from V8. Imagine what the rebels fruit drink or whatever the fuck that V8 thing is. Oh my god.
Hola, compas. With our combined efforts, our success continues. When my men and I are old men, we will look on these days as a golden time.
Sure, we will. Fuck.
Yes. But this is not your country, is it? The feeling is
damn
the same. But soon, we will celebrate
the final
victory together.
This is not your country. Yeah, well, how about I start telling Bowman about how you fucking kill some dude so that you could become the one and only leader? Oh my god, that's the quarry where I left. Fucking goddammit, I didn't find a fucking file. I might have to do this. Oh god, let's just TP up there. Damn, Pat Katari just went full on savage right there. This isn't your country, is it? Like, whoa! Sorry. Didn't realize I was helping you free your country from some fucking menacing cartel, but you know, whatever. I guess I'll leave. It's not the same, is it?
Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get.
I've got to go get this thing because triggered.
I'm starting their own little war.
And it's got a helicopter. And before there's like. In fact, they didn't even seem like there was that many enemies down there at that time, so maybe there'd be less this time, or maybe there just won't be any at all. In before there's more somehow. Actually, I don't think there is anybody down here. Cool. Cool beans. Helicopter, please. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Please work correctly. You bastardo. What is this? A Bible page. Santa Blanca drug cartel is writing its own version of the Bible. This is the page for El Pozoliro. The Avenging Hand of Santa Blanca. Yo, these guys are fucking delusional. The Bible's probably as realistic as the original Bible, though, but... shit happens.
I'll pilot.
To the skill points, in fact... I've been stockpiling my fucking resources right now, and I still can't get anything that I want. There's just not enough resources for me to get. It's just plain and simple. There's literally nothing that I want. Other than the natural born leader thing. Born killer, whatever. Skill points and no fucking resources. Oh, Jesus.
I'm opening fire.
Of course, it's like a little squad of Unidad right there. Why wouldn't it be? How typical. Is sending a helicopter? Oh. Oh, you know what, we're gonna come back to that, fuckers. Jesus. There's fuck all there, okay. AFG, a foregrip that assists in muzzle control but adds some weight, submachine gun, shotgun, or something. Interesting, basically everything then, is what you're saying. An AFG? What does it stand for? A foregrip? The fuck? I wonder what it means by muzzle control. Is that just like accuracy, or would that be something else? Oh my god, what is What are wrong with the helicopters in this game sometimes? Why? It's just it's completely bugged and it's gaining altitude on its own. Look, this is me hitting left and right trigger. It's doing nothing. Me holding left trigger now. Does nothing. I'm putting down the controller. And it's still gaining altitude. It's just completely bugged. Well, how do I stop this? God damn it. Come sail away, come sail away. How high can you actually go? Where's the skybox? Should have two meanings if you live in the UK. Dude, we are so high. We're just still going. This is a bug that they had in the beta and I've not experienced it in the full game. I'm so glad that this bug's still here. This is the reason why I always had the opinion that helicopters were super fucking buggy and bad to control. I just can't get out of this. Oh. Even if I face plant the ground because see where the fuck I'm going. It's probably the highest airdrop that I've done, to be honest. I hope one of them. Oh, I hope the chopper lands right on top of the unit, that dude's.
Santa Blanca guitar player thing.
Don't know who he called. Guitar artist? I don't know. Fuck. Alright.
Deploying drone.
That's what I get for hating in the game. Fucking bug helicopter.
Tango number 3. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. MX-5, Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
No, 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 don't you go anywhere.
That's a kill.
Oh my god, I shot him through the window. He went through the window. He has totally gone through the window.
Targets
before the body gets found, just because... My luck.
Roger that. Target marked.
I don't think he's going to be able to get those targets. I'll be able to get free if he comes out.
Say the word.
He's history.
Interesting. That was marginally easy. I still wish I had a helicopter though, but shit happens. To me only, apparently, when it comes down to this fucking game. What is this? Yeah, take a picture of it. Yeah, yeah.
Got a shipping schedule for those convoys of cash coming from Banco de Barbechos.
Should make it easy to call one.
There's an enemy here somewhere?
Pulpo's garage. If Bowman leaks that truck's location to Nidia, we can sit back and watch things fall apart.
Where's the enemy? Is it his car? That bulletproof car, apparently, because I just shot that dude in the head. That was interesting. What is this? Let me have a look at this. I'm slightly interested to see what this is all fucking about. Underbarrel. Wait, what is this? Oh, shit! When did I get that? Oh, fuck, yeah. Look at that. I got like a tiny little finger grip. Tiny little finger grip. The MP7's got a built-in foregrip, so it don't make a shitting difference. Pardon me. Right, let's go.
Clear over here.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why do I always do this? Get the fuck out. Why do I do this to myself? Oh my god, I thought this was titty caca right there. It's Matico, goddammit. Why'd you troll me like this, game? I just saw... I saw like TI and thought titty. Fuck. Someday I'll find titty caca. The fabled legend of titty caca. There's fucking music right now. What the hell am I seeing right here? Wait, what the hell is this?
Got another tango. I got a
threat. Right, harassing civilians?
He's got a lot of background.
Harassing civilians like that. Psh. Okay, we're still scum. Kind of just running in brazen right now. Brazen beef. Yeah, but I don't care. I just want to get the ship and fucking bounce. So I lost my goddamn helicopter. My bloody helicopter.
This is a commendation.
Let's go. Where's Blizzard's shield? Dude, I don't even know if you could get shields in this game. I don't know if it'd work logistically. That'd be cool though. Shield Team 6. Don't mess with Shield Team 6 when it moves on to Rainbow 6. Oh, motherfucker. We're all dead. But we're not. This is a video game. Oh fuck, it's one of the rebel cars. There's another fucking helicopter over there on that hill. What the hell? I was lucky.
I'm spotting another tango.
Oh, there's three of them. I was gonna take the shot right there. Still really, really, really want one of the high-powered optic scopes for my sniper rifle. I seriously want like a 6-12 times zoom, and I don't know, some kind of legit sniper rifle. It'll be like on the other side of the map and just taking down objectives. Oh! I'm gonna have to take both of these shots just for the balls.
Roger that. Target marked. I'm engaging pickles. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him
Jesus
now.
Christ, how did I miss the first headshot?
We need to add bird approaching. Stick, we good? Shit got close for a second there.
These fucking like random NPC jobs super remind me of Armor Free Wasteland, man, because they have this kind of shit in Wasteland where it's like you're just running to like a random helicopter pickup point, and it's just cool. You got yourself a helicopter. To go approximately 200 meters to get a skill point.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore.
To add it to your abundance of skill points, approximately. 25. Nothing to spend on. In fact, well, I've got things to spend it on, but it's nothing I want to fucking spend it on, goddammit. Is there any enemies here? It's just one of these locations where there's just no enemies.
They're gonna make you back up.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Oh, nope, there's totally enemies. Oh, shiza. Shiza!
Tangos are marked. What's the word? Steady by. Roger, target acquired. Ready, call the shot.
Oh, that was cool. Give me this ammo.
Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Metal has a coca plant on it, mate. Yeah, you've kind of piqued my interest right now, George. I wonder if this game does actually have shields. I guarantee it doesn't, though. You think like a shield would be a passive thing and it's not really a weapon, but like a shield with a pistol is a weapon. You know what I mean? Shotgun, sniper rifle, submachine. It's not gonna have a shield. Who the fuck? What the fuck? Of course it's not. Whatever. Fuck it. Is that a money truck? Right. I'm actually getting towards like finiting this right now, kinda. Second playthrough it is man. I don't think I've melee'd a single person to death in this game once. Apparently I've been to here, but I don't remember. I missed a file though. And I missed a file over there as well. Alright. Let's go get the two files and then we'll like get these and then we'll see where that is at that point. I mean I kinda wanna get that now, but it says like you gotta hijack it, so that means I gotta take it somewhere. It's gonna
sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
It's kind of bollocks up the idea that I've got in mind right now. So we'll just go get these files and see what they're all about. Chuck his tongue right there as well, but now oh, for fuck's sake. Oh yeah, I've totally been here before. How the fuck did I miss this file? What the hell is that? I find it funny how all of the locals just start running. Is that an enemy? That's a friend. All the locals just start running when you like land a helicopter near them. You'd think they'd be used to it. A unit had reported about the attack of the convoy by unknown assailants. The initial findings of the investigation point to an ambush set by the Bolivian rebel group known as the Qataris 26. Don't speak Spanish, so I don't know what that fucking thing he says. Fantastic. Yeah, that's going the opposite way right now, so we'll work like a straight up diagonal line through here and get all these mission files. Even though they're in places where I've already been. See, this is what I don't get, man. Like, I don't understand why most of these missions that I've been to recently are like, you'll go to these places and you'll just like get skill points, get weapon accessories and stuff like that, and then it'll take you back there after you do like a particular story mission. If you don't do the first story mission, you don't get that. From now on, every time I go to a region, I've got to do the first story mission and then do everything else after that. Because I'm basically just revisiting places that I've already fucking been to. But oh dude, am I totally just going to cheeky beaky land on this roof? I'm not even suspected right now. No, now I'm suspected. Shit, they have no idea though. Look at this. Oh yeah, no. More recordings.
Jefe, Señorita Flores is either intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bookkeeping. From what I can tell, she is using a single entry system while she practices cash basis accounting. With numbers this high, with product at this volume, she should at least know how to use accrual accounting.
She is a beauty queen who started in this business as arm candy.
There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from
damn,
you,
I wish the helicopters were more responsive, for fuck's sake.
From Brazil, she could skim the cash as it's laundered at the bank.
I do not doubt Eddie's loyalty. You will come to Bolivia. You will audit her operation, and you will teach her how to keep better records.
In all honesty, Jefe, we should be doing all of our laundry in Uruguay, digitally.
This dude has the most stereotypical Mexican accent ever. We should be doing it digitally. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, yeah. The fuck? That's mad racist, but that's seriously what the accent makes me think of.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
That's ridiculous. Holy shit, there's four people here? Oh, look at this barbed wire, of course. My second mortal enemy. Hopefully we can just infill right now, super covert. Tap, tap, did. Tap, tap, did. And then get out of here. I needed a piss for like the past hour or something, but I've got amazing bladder control for now until I'm 70 and I can't piss in my boots. Oh shit, they're sleeping.
¿Qué putito? ¿Quieres que te dé una probadita para que veas lo cabrón que soy?
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. Nidia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes it does.
No point in killing them if there's nothing to fucking...
If we hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
The perfect infill-exfill situation, man. Perfect. Don't want to kill somebody if it don't fucking matter. Waste of goddamn time. Even though it's always fun to shoot people like that, but whatever. Cool. So, I might even go to that region next, because I think I'm done with the three regions after this. Just planning ahead. Yep, we're totally going to go to that region next. Anyway, this region. Let's go to, I'm just trying to work out. Oh my god. There's a story mission at that place where I've just literally been to. For fuck's sake. Why do I do this to myself? There's nobody else to blame but myself. I do this to myself. The developers instill this in me, basically. Because they've changed the dynamic. Oh, pull up. Pull up. Fucking hell. Because they changed the fucking dynamics where they're like. Oh, it was different before, now you've got to do these intel missions and then go to all the different places. It's like, why are you changing it? Why can't I just keep it the same? I don't like change. Very fickle like that. Still not suspected. Still not suspected. Suspected.
Rebels to recon the area for us.
I don't know, I'm suspecting bad. There's nobody fucking here. Nobody here. It's crazy. 15 more regions. No, dude, I've got less than 15 regions right now, dude. This is my 8th.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame
my Henry the 8th.
Sounds easy enough, right?
Also, underground terminology for a bag of weed weighing 3.5 grams being an 1/8 of an ounce.
What can we do for you?
The more you know. G.I. Joe. What happened to that final mission folder? It's disappeared.
Routine, sit cool till we call you. Are you ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash?
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
Closing in on halfway at this point. Yeah, apparently I only needed to do 3 of these mission files, even though it was fast. Okay, that's not too bad. And I saved this space over here because I knew it was going to be a final mission spell, so I was correct in thinking that. Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice. Fool me twice, you can't fool me again. Let's go do this fucking. Let's go ram raid this
steal one of
truck.
Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
So is this going to be have to be one of these situations where we just go loud right now? However, having said that, I wouldn't mind. See, this is why you stack your skill points at 29, retarded shit. Oh my god, I don't have gasoline. I need gasoline for everything. These tier 3 perks in all of these categories, I need gasoline. Oh god. I want aircraft shield, basically. Super close in and just already assault. Can't destroy the turret, that's the problem.
I have a shot. Engage. Roger that.
Please shoot somebody. Don't destroy the truck though, that's the one thing I don't want you to do. This would be so much more efficient if the helicopter controls were more manageable. Fucking Pat Katari helping us. Shoot that last dude. Somebody shoot that last dude. Oh my god, there was like 8 people engaging one target and they couldn't even kill him. And still nearly died. I just landed on top of a rebel. I'm sorry. Believe it. 13 more then. Not 13. Wait, no, yeah, it is probably 13 more. No, can you do math? Once I finish this, it'll be 12. Like, I'm almost done with this region. You can't count this region. I'll be on my 9th after this, so that'll be 11. There's 20 regions, right? Or is it 21? Fuck, I can't remember. Don't make me count. Oh god, I'm terrible at math. Let's count the regions like that. Okay, yes, 21. So it'll be 12 after this one, not 13, right? Because this one's basically almost done. 13. Take the truck to Pulpo's hideout. Remain undetected. How am I meant to drive a truck into there and remain undetected exactly? How is that like a plausible thing that's going to happen? Do I look Mexican? Do I look like I'm a member of the drug cartel? Do I even dare just try and drive right in there now? Like, do I do this? Oh my god, I don't know.
Here's the garage.
Dude, I have no idea. There's no... Oh god, stop. Don't do this to me. Don't fucking do this to me. Don't do this to me. Just let me jump over the wall. Let me jump over the wall. Come on, let me jump over the wall. How the fuck am I meant to get out of here? Bruh.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
There's like nowhere to get out of here somehow. Ideally, I don't want to fucking shoot anybody. Bruh. Bruh. Let my people go. Gotta kill this dude. I gotta.
Tango down.
How do I get the fuck out of here, dude? Seriously, it's like a maze. Run. Don't let him find that body and just run.
I'll drive.
You have a mean beer for whatever that's worth. Yeah. It's probably true. But a Mexican beard. It's not even like the most. In fact, it might be the most.
Well, that's
beard.
It. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nidia's complex.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.
I don't know. Alright, hold on. You need a helicopter, technically. I think there's a helicopter over there, so we're gonna have TP. In fact, even if there's not, I wanna be over here for the next mission. You know what? I need to go for a piss. I've been dying. I need to go. Hold on.
El man no anda al pedo. Ya quiere mamarse.
Right, I'm back. Should have been closer to Red Dead Revolver boss missions rather than. Wait, what are you talking about right now? You're taking me in this? Could have put more effort in. I mean, yeah, that last boss mission was really stupid, but I guess, like. I don't know. I'm thinking, right, Red Dead Revolver boss missions are like. You face off, like, one on one, you know what I'm saying, kind of thing. Isn't it right? Isn't it? Like, you go, you like run through kind of like a linear area of the map, per se. And you like get to the final boss at the end of it. I think that's what you mean, right? I guess it's like a realism in that, and it's too linear. Like, this is more kind of open world, kind of. You know. And whatnot. Better believe I'm landing on top of this fucking tower. It keeps on getting bigger the closer I get. I can land anywhere. But no, Red Dead, you just have to shoot out per. You have a shoot out. With each boss. Hey, what are you saying right now? Like. Dude, I'm tripping. I think I'm tripping.
Eyes on two Sicarios. By the hell of
I asked the rebels to recon the area
this
for us.
This is gonna get everybody right now. Oh, fucking yes, absolutely. Everybody.
Hostile down.
Start ticking these guys off myself right now.
target's marked. Good to go.
Oh no, he went inside the bunker.
Eyes on the target.
Whatever that is. Bunker is ish thing.
That's a kill.
Oh fuck, I forgot I had sync target. Well, there you go. They could have done a lot more with everything in this game. If you're not like listening to any of the times, I was like, they needed this game to cook for 6 more months. You didn't pay attention to any of that when I was like, this game needs to cook for longer. It needs to be, it needed to be in development for literally, I don't know, a longer time. That's enough. It needed to be in development for longer. They would have like ironed out a lot of these bugs. A lot of the mechanics would be fleshed out and more, I don't know, fulfilling in a manner of speaking. Yeah, it'd just be.
Bangos are marked.
It'd be sublime, to be honest.
Target acquired. Say the word.
Tango down.
I don't know who that guy is over there. Like, I don't know where he is. I don't know why he's not seeing anything either. It's the French way, though, motherfucker. Well,
found their amigo. Damn.
Shit's happened. He saw the body. I couldn't see him, that's why I thought he was in the top of the tower. He still might be in the top of the tower. Where's the alarm? There's no alarm.
Watch your step, these guys know something's up.
I don't know if it shot the alarm or not.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Copy. Target marked. Chopper inbound. Say the word, boss. I'm opening fire. That tank goes down.
I don't matter though, cause like I don't know where the fuck. Oh, the alarm stopped. It's weird. I seriously thought this dude was in like the top of this tower, cause he was like constantly around there. So I guess he was just standing out in the middle of the road, but it wouldn't explain why I didn't see like any of them people die, like that dude die over there. Like there's a lot of, I feel like there was a lot of people that you should have seen die, but he just didn't give a shit, basically. Don't let this fucking helicopter detect me now, man.
We've got a location on Nydia Flores's personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the Beauty Queen's dirty little secrets.
It's totally gonna be in here somewhere, isn't it? Top floor, probably. Are we getting hunted again? We should be getting hunted.
Here's her office. Take a look at that PC.
This is her office? Why not in a mansion down there or something?
Transferred about $50 million from Nydia's account to the account of the Pope.
Transferred $50 million into my account, boy. Put that money in my account. Yeah. Yeah, G, you get what I'm saying, Blood? Do you get me? Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm going to say I was going to finish this by 3. I'm not quite there, but I'm close.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Close. Closer prediction than what I said for the last region, I say that. Oh, fucking hell. Ugh. Interesting. See, now, to me, you see, yeah, we can't spook these dudes. They've got to go around.
Opening fire.
Oh my god, why are they shooting? Why are they shooting? Fuck it, we're just gonna leave because I don't want to spook this dude and fail the mission. Oh my god, I just realized I was getting chased by a fucking chopper. Oh great. Two choppers. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I can't believe you've done this. Oh fuck. Dude, I'm not looking forward to going through this whole town, but it's like the only way right now if I want to get everything done. I don't even know if there's a whirly bird in here to escape in. I don't think there is. I don't know how the fuck I'm going to get out of here. This is going to be a long haul. This is going to be like half an hour on its own right now. Jesus Christ. This is a bit much right now for me to handle.
Helicopter incoming.
Why are we being chased by a helicopter? Why does this helicopter know where we are? We've been fine for days.
That was fucking close.
It's hardly fucking close. I don't know how this fucking helicopter's tracked us. How has this happened? Like, I flew over a fucking random a random town, and now I'm being chased by basically half the enemies in this region, and I've gone from not even being detected to hunted after landing a helicopter. Like, we weren't even being chased in a helicopter, but somehow they've tracked the helicopter. Doesn't make sense. This helicopter is literally just circling us. I don't understand.
Drone is airborne.
Helicopter, get down.
Oh, of course this jam is here. Well, at least I got a spotting thing.
Eyes on a gun turret.
He makes 5. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Eyes on a gun turret.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
This whole area is going to be really bad. I feel like...
We got a chopper coming in.
I actually feel like if there's no point in me going through this main town, I want to go down here from the bottom and sneak up and around. Because there's no point in going through this whole main town at all. Because that's where my point is. Come in from there and go up there. There's literally no point. Okay. Hey, what do you know? I I've not stocked up on ammo either. But I have a fuckload of MP5 ammo, which is always good. MP7. Whatever.
Alright, breathe easy.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I think there's even that many enemies over here, to be honest. If we can do this covertly, it won't cause a problem.
There, at the checkpoint.
That's a kill.
You gonna understand? No, I don't understand. It's fucking BS. This game is 90% gameplay, 2% cutscenes. In fact, that's a fucking bullshit percentage. 80% gameplay. 2% cutscenes, and then like 18% BS.
Tango down.
Did what hell am I stuck on? Okay, that was weird. This is where my AUG A3 is, isn't it? My Army Universal Gewehr. Austrian made bullpup assault rifle carbine. Should be interesting.
DJ Bad Eagle, holler at you over the airwaves.
I wish I could kinda like go up in a drone and then call in. Call in a
fucking
check this out. Oh, you totally can do this. As well as the usual rumors that a couple of bruh, this is OP. Spot.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
That's a kill.
Any assistance will be well rewarded.
Kind of scanned the wrong area though. Look how many fucking enemies there are. Animals.
Banks in sight.
Look at us taking down banks like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
El Machu Picchu. I didn't get recon the fuck out of this area and I gotta do it in 37 seconds.
Narco with a damn minigun. Next to the drone jammer.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Can't get in that way, can I? Oh, fuck me. It's like right up there. Oh, not yet. Not yet. Give me it now. I'm just gonna wait. Fuck it. This spotting thing is OP, man. It takes the fucking the whole recon out of everything, seriously.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Apparently that dude is totally that dude is totally not there anymore.
I got a Sicario with a minigun next to the building entrance.
Give me these 5 skill points to add to my humongous cache of skill points.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
I'm gonna get this Army Universal Gewehr and I might try it out, but I'm not gonna swap it now while I'm trusting this shit. You know, I really do like the MP7 as well, like a lot more than the MP5.
Oy, algo especial, DJ Perico, on the phone right now with the
Has he started moving now all of a sudden? Ugh. Why do this game? I don't like how he now decides to move. After all this time, he now decides to move. It's a fucking snatch and grab him. This fucking guy, no. Nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun. Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
This is Nomad. We've got the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
Make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of bodies. Of course.
Oh, wait for God. Nomad out. Have you seen the memes of some of that? That's like some of the funniest memes of that shit. Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
Target down.
I want to release the rebels right now. Release the rebels, scum. But at the same time, I'm kind of like, ugh. Like, no, I want to try something right now. No, no, that definitely doesn't work. Okay. This radio is following me again. Release the rebels, scum. Try this out. I want to see where this thing is. Oh, it's totally in the base of there. Oh, fuck. We could probably get away with this. Wait.
This is DJ Perico with the news alert. They're shooting old ladies out there.
In fact. Yo, these dudes are just getting their gains on in there. What the fuck? See, right, here's the problem right now. This is these are the moments where I'm like, right, I've been doing this completely covert and it's been going swimmingly, right? And then the second I open this fucking door, the shit is going to hit the fan because logic would dictate that's the way the developers fucking program this game. However, on the rare chance that I don't have to fucking murder a load of people when I open this door, I would like to fucking remain covert. Okay. But I don't trust this fucking game.
Target's marked. Standing by for go orders. Believe that he was being held hostage.
Got the target. I just want to wait for the dude up top to move. Nope, somebody heard it. They're suspected. We're suspected, but we're not engaged. It's not that bad. They heard something. But they didn't see the dead body. He's given up. That's it. That's fine. Okay. We're okay still.
I got one narco near the parking area.
Well, here goes nothing.
Of you.
that bird on patrol. Watch out. All that it is worth. Enjoy life.
Try to exceed, to expand its limits. Did they ever mention that this game is complete fucking bullshit? Oh yeah, about how papers can stop bullets. Open fire. Fuck me. What a joke. Yeah, papers can stop bullets. Did you know that? It's scientific. Papers can stop bullets. So glad. What an absolute joke. Absolute fucking joke. Everything was perfect, and then the game's logic once again just strikes with these retarded fucking French fucks. Amazing. Triggered. Well, there's nothing I can do now. That was a pile of papers stopped my bullet going into this guy's head.
Put him in a body bag.
A pile of papers stopped my bullet from going into this guy's head. Where's the logic? Honestly, where this game? This game just astounds me with its fucking absolute retarded French development team. It is such a fucking joke. Absolute fucking joke. We're gonna have to defend now anyway, apparently, which is always fun. So I mean, it doesn't really matter, but it's still the logic of the game. The logic of the game still dictated that this stack of papers stopped my bullets. So who knows? Maybe we would have got in here completely stealth. Maybe. Maybe not.
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose.
The rate of fire on this is so ridiculous, but. These dudes are like hench as fuck right now. It was such a good mission, and then all of a sudden it's just turned into defender mission type again. Like, yeah, hard mode mission, exactly. Exactly. It's fucking exactly. It was such a good fucking mission. Such a good mission. And then it's just, well, it's hard mode again. Deal with it. Dude, no shit, this timer has been going forever. Wouldn't mind revving the squad right now. Could definitely do with like getting my squad mates up and revive. Go for it, team. That's why you're there. That new military grade sheet paper built for a tough fucking it. Developed in the 1940s, military grade bulletproof paper was helped to stop was used as body armor for spies that were unable to wear typical body armor. The greatest known example of this was in 1942 in the middle of East Germany, where an American spy took a bullet to the chest, but miraculously survived to the shock of his shooter, and then continued to kill everybody inside. Other references are known as in James Bond. Miss Moneypenny, have we got any more of that bulletproof paper? The fuck? I'm sorry, I had to go there, but that bulletproof paper thing was stupid as well. I think it was going to turn into a hard mission game type anyway, but I would have really liked to just, you know, not have bulletproof paper fuck that up for me. This segment will definitely be called Bulletproof Paper.
Where you tracking him?
We think he knows Vivian's after him. He's prepping to leave for Mexico right now.
Bulletproof paper, motherfuckers.
Your team needs to help him get to the airport. Talk shit about Nidia when you himself.
Copy that.
The helicopter just crash? The answer to that is yes. Alright, I'm moving out. Could do with some ammo, actually.
Oye, Indigo. Mission completa. Sicarios are down.
Mission completa.
Muchas gracias.
In fact, fuck it. I don't care about ammo. I've got a lot.
Don't spend it all in one place.
Yeah, I've still got enough.
Make sure you spread the word that Pulpo helped you get that cash.
I doubt I'm gonna need that much more.
You Americans are smarter than you look. Gracias, Yankees.
Let me go finish what I wanted to do. Jesus Christ. Got some unfinished business. Can't leave these rebels chained. Can't leave these rebels chained, it's against my mandate. Don't like seeing anybody chained.
I'm cool, let's move.
Final mission time. Dude, there's really enemies over here. Where were you when the fight was going off, you pussy? Everybody's dead. There's one dude over here just hiding. Oh, fuck. What do you know about off-roading? Dude, I'm the best driver in the world. Okay, from in my defense right there at that very moment I was driving one handed with a beer. I think I did a pretty good job of being honest. Reach El Pulpo's hideout without being detected. Oh, okay, so it's a good job that I just didn't go driving in like fucking Rambo. I should put some tactical sense into it. What a weird name, El Pulpo. Pulpo. Why have I only just realised this now?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Really? There's only two guards here? That doesn't seem right. Baby's killed himself or something.
The drone is up.
There's literally two guards here. Oh, there he is. That's fucking Gerardo Rivera right there. There he is. Of course that's him.
Target marked.
Oh my god!
Get down before they see you.
I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Oh my god, you running bastard, stop, I'm gonna tap you in the leg.
Here's our guy, let's move.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually kidding me right now with this stupid shit?
Bandidos incoming, open fire.
Okay, so first point, I wasn't meant to run in there and interrogate him. Second point, I wasn't meant to kill that dude. Third point, I meant to protect him all the way to the airport, so I can't do this covert anyway, so it doesn't matter. I completely misinterpreted the mission. Here I am thinking it's just another snatch and grab or, bag and tag situation. Completely wrong. I completely fucked that up. That was entirely my bad. Entirely my bad. I did not understand the concept of the mission. Wagner has given his El Pulpo cell number of his hideout. We'll have an agent called Pulpo posing as one of Flores, Sicarios, and Fritz in his life. Pulpo's sure to panic and make a run to the airport. Make sure he gets there alive. Okay, so like I completely fucked that up. Damn right, Geraldo's got speed. I killed him with a car that I crashed into.
That's a kill.
We're cool.
Well, I know what idea I want to use now. I'm going to use basically the exact same idea that I'm using.
I
which is to just do exactly what I did, basically. Right, we're not going to kill that dude, we're going to wait out. I don't know what happened. I actually don't know what happened right there. Like, it was seriously weird to me that I was looking straight at that dude with a drone and it didn't mark him with that gold cross thing that it usually does. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's strange. I guess, like, I'm not going to fucking... Well, there's nothing to complain about with that. Like, it was my fault, but... I just completely misinterpreted what we're meant to do because I don't get a Bowman briefing. I get a Bowman briefing when I... momentarily cross into a different region. It's like, oh, there's a to give you a briefing about this region, but I don't get a briefing about what the fuck this mission is meant to be.
I see a second target.
They don't tell me, oh, you're meant to go here and do this. Like, give me some dialogue or something, you know. And then I wouldn't, or maybe they did give me dialogue and I just wasn't listening, whatever. Fuck it, let's just wait for something to happen. I should have throwing a fucking chair at Geraldo or something. See, I don't understand. Like, let me read this again, because now I don't understand. Wagner's given his El Pulpo's cell number and entered the location of his hideout. We'll have an agent call Pulpo, posing as one of Flores' sicarios, and threaten his life. Pulpo's sure to panic and make a run to the airport. Alright, so he's on the phone right now, so that must mean that he's on the phone. But when the fuck is his phone call going to end? Because it literally seemed like it didn't end until I was, like, right in his face. I'm gonna get right in his face again, sod it.
I got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Yeah, sit tight until he comes out. Okay. I completely wasn't listening to that. I'm too... impatient. Do I look like a Navy fucking SEAL or do I look like a fucking... Oh, he's panicking. Look. Vamanos!
Here's our guy. Let's move.
Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run. Run. What? This is uncanny how often I do this. This is uncanny how often I fucking do this. Drive, you shitty bastard. And we failed again.
I'm engaging takeoffs.
This mission is terrible. I'm sorry, this mission is just bad. It is just bad. It's just not good. It's just not a good mission. It just isn't a good mission again. Whatever. I'm waiting here. I'm doing this. I'm doing that. Now panic and rush and get to this fucking Hummer. Oh, you're chasing that. Oh, he's away. Like, what the fuck? Is it... Like, what the fuck? Is it even, like, possible? Like, imagine if... Like, I thought I did that pretty fast other than getting in the wrong seat. And even then, he still got away. Stand. I don't even get it. Well, the thing is, I don't want to wait in a cab because I'm uncertain about whether or not, like, I get detected or whatever. Like, first time I didn't know. Second time I didn't know whether or not I could be detected or not. You see how it says reach El Pulpo's hideout without being detected? That's my mission objective the entire time. So this is why I'm thinking, oh, I can't be detected. So I'm thinking if I sit in this fucking car, I'm gonna get detected. You get what I'm saying? Like, the mission's giving me all these weird fucking signals right now, and it's not making any pissing sense. But now, like, now the objective changed, but by this point, I'm already, like, tunnel vision focused on this dude, so yeah. It don't matter. Fuck it, we'll get it this time. Oh my god, that some dude just got completely annihilated. This is insane. This is insane. His car is literally totaled already. His car is totally wrecked already. Oh my god. Well, this is why you stack skill points for fucking days. His car is totally wrecked and he's running to the airport on foot. He's not going to the airport on foot. It's just a bad mission. There's no way of overcoming it. Bandidos
incoming, open fire.
He's going the wrong way. Why were you driving the other way to begin with? Why did you even bother driving this way? You're now going the other way. I'm sorry, what? What? Why did... What is... Bad mission is bad. He's literally driving the other way. Geraldo's got a room for it, probably. I don't fucking know. He's got another car now. And there's nobody chasing him, though. Like, I don't understand that he's driving a different way. It says they thought he was about to do a Yui. Why is he going into a different area? The airport's over there. This mission makes no sense. Fact. Mission makes no sense. Oh, this is so exhilarating. He's just jumped out of a perfectly good car and got in another car. And driven into me. He's now driving once again.
Just entered Mohokoyo.
They're moving a shitload of cocaine.
Back the other way.
It's a transit point. Stops in Mohokoyo before going to Kiwani and Romanzo.
Any idea who's running it?
No, but I know where they store the cocaine. You destroy.
Need a swig of beer for this. This game has been developed by complete and utter French morons. I said it. And it is a fact. This game has been developed by invalid, retarded French morons. I'm getting new missions while I'm already on the main mission. Gerardo's on some crack cocaine or something, man.
Ready? Open fire.
These guys, he's jumped out of the car again.
He's gone.
He's running again. He's in a car again. Don't do it. Okay, he didn't do it this time. He stopped with his
fucking hell.
His fucking antics. He's actually driving a continuous way this time. Don't know why he jumped out of that car though, because his car was fine. But he did. He did for a third time. Whew. My Savico is back to you. I don't even know. I just like, I seriously don't think I can question any more logic in this game ever again. Like, I just think that's it. I think that's it. Like most Ubisoft games, they have really good mechanics and a pretty shifty story. Should start making films. They actually made a film for this game or something. wonder what he put all the time into. Look at this fucking hoopty we're driving in. Like, are you kidding me? He's running again. He's running.
Airport's up ahead.
Keep covering Polpo till he gets there.
So long, Gerardo. Geraldo. So long. He's gone. Watch him get to the airport. Oh my god almighty. Can we drive this plane at the end of this strip? I'm not jamming on this place.
Get out of here.
No more excuses.
Oh my god.
Fucking money ahora.
Nidia will take care of this.
Sueño, do we need to make a change here?
Nidia has been one of our best people for years.
Maybe too many. Maybe she's lost her edge.
Over time, I had seen many buchones come and go. When you're king, you learn to lose a few knights. But Nidia Flores was different. I had taken her under my wing from a young age. She was the closest thing I would ever have to a daughter. She was my reina. If I fed her to the wolves, a part of me would die with her. You'll get your money. Se lo juro.
Totally gonna kill him.
I guarantee it.
Don't make us regret this. Sostén tu palabra.
Well then, what a time to be alive. Oh dude, you can totally fly this plane. It's like straight up fucking Indiana Jones shit right now. Alright, hold on. Do I even bother trying to recap what the hell just happened with that mission, as far as that mission's concerned? Dude, I'm missing, like, all kinds of things right now. I missed that skill point. I missed that. I've unlocked loads of these regions, and they're giving me missions in these regions because Geraldo made me drive into that region and shit. I honestly might just stop fucking bothering doing side-ups at this point, because it's so time-consuming. I might just do the ones for the resources, because I don't use a lot of these other things right now. I honestly might just stop using. Doing side ups. It is so fucking time consuming. And if I just do the side ups for the things that I use, like spotting, and do the side ups for resources, then I don't know, man. Think about the amount of time that I'll save if I just stop doing side-ups right now. It's taking me 2 hours to do two regions. Basically two completely separate regions, to be honest. Which is fine, like two... Wait, no, is it longer than 2 hours? No. 6 hours, basically, to do two separate regions. Give or take. And this is for vehicle drop-off, and I never use vehicle drop-off, but I might end up using it. I'm going to go get a skill point, though. That's what's going to happen right now. And then I'm going to TP to wherever I want to go next. Yes. Okay, right, let's go. Fuck it.
Let's roll.
I don't know how to miss so much shit. Yo, this skill point is totally on top of a roof. Oh, fuck. It's totally on top of a roof as well. I'm just gonna parachute in. Fuck it, it's the best idea. What time is it, dude? It's like 3:40 in the morning. I might just sod it off after this. I get a skill point, TP to another region, and then just come back here. Cool. I just literally jumped right through a fucking propeller. Yo, look at a helicopter, full on, like.
Fucking hell!
Well, you know what? I can't say I'm surprised. That's not where the kings of these towers now.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Where the king of these fucking towers? Oh look, my fucking my plane's right there. Why don't I call it a helicopter? Honestly, I was expecting that to happen no matter what, because I knew there were snipers on top of it. I'm just going to wait it out until I can TP the fuck out of it. Unless I want to try and make a run and just go and do this at least. You know what? It's like 300 that way. Maybe I'll mail try and make a run over there and do it. Go.
Fuck, took you so long.
Chopper, down, down.
Oh, come on. Fuck you. Fuck this, you know what? I'm just gonna run right down here and just fucking. This shit, boy. Keep on running, got stamina for days. Oh my god.
Helo's destroyed.
Perfect. Regroup on me, team. Let's go.
Go.
Here you go.
Copy.
Let's just go this way, whatever. I'm gonna die again. Fucking brilliant. If I die one more time, I die for good. Dude, that's why I got. They are way more powerful shooting out of cars than they are on foot. They should just use cars everywhere. I died so many times today from fucking just getting shot out of a car. I think I've ordered them to go to heaven. I don't think they're reviving me or something. This is the poem where a game makes me regret not buying the skill point unlock for longer bleed out time because I'm gonna get revived. Maybe he's just standing over me. I don't know what he's doing. He is reviving me.
God damn, that was close.
Doing something, shooting these motherfuckers or something. I go to it. Let's go.
Hit the dirt, tangles are marked. Standing by.
I need you there.
Copy that.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Is that it? There's nobody in it.
Go.
Roger that.
Everybody in it is totally dead. Somebody let off a wicked fart. Nice job. It's all random as thing ever. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the flying fuck out of here. Even though I kind of want to ransack that shit right now. I might have to spend a day at some... Well, I say a day. I might have to spend some time at some point. We're going into this region next. It's like, look at this tiny little region. Look how small that region is. I say this every time, though, and it's always massive. Let's TP the... And then we'll just drive in and go straight to that mission. Think maybe, I don't know,
whatever, fuck it. Yeah, honestly, I think I might just fuck it off right now because it's like 4:15, so I might just be like, ugh.
I could keep on going right now for a bit more, but I don't really feel like, I feel like I'll save going into this new region tomorrow, you know. Seems like it's smarter, wicked smart. Pardon me. Let's have a look at this real quick, because this is security. So this is this area. It's one of these fuckboys. So that makes sense. I do one of these, in fact. Wait, is it this area? Is it? Oh no, that's that area down there. That only has 4 missions in there. Some of the harder areas only have 4 missions. That one only has 2 missions. Well, that's actually special. 5 missions. 4 missions. What is this area though? Hang on. Weird dude, that one. 5 missions in this area. I get a PP19 at the end of it. Interesting. Okay.
So I think
I'm just gonna call it quits. Cause I could just drive in here right now and get like a custom and stuff, but I've done all of the 3 areas. I just need to move on to like the 4 areas now. Some of these areas are more logical than others. That area looks fucking huge and shit. Getting closer. Getting a lot closer. If I'm doing 2 a day at this rate, right? 2 regions a day at this rate. It says it looks like I could probably finish this game in... What is that, like 5-6 days or something like that? And there's no way I'm going to be able to get this whole region done now before I just like completely pay it out. So there's no point. 2 weapon cases, 4 accessory cases, 6 skill points, and 1 bonus medal. There's not even that much in there. So like some of these regions, like the harder the regions get, it seems like the less things there are in the region. It seriously does seem like the harder they get, the less things there are. For the most part. It honestly does. With like certain variations here and there. Interesting. Yeah, so fuck this. It's 4 in the morning. I'm good for today. I'll come back, hit this out tomorrow. Hopefully I can get on at an earlier time. Like, I'm thinking if I didn't waste an hour doing Hitman today. Well, I say waste. If I didn't take an hour doing Hitman today, then I probably would have like been already onto this region and maybe at least like thought about attempting this region right. Well, finishing this region right now, because I would have probably already been on it I probably would have followed the same path as well that I did today no matter what. So right now I'd already be at least an hour into this region probably, so now I'd be tempted to finish it and go to like 4 or 5 or something, well 5 or something I guess. But considering I'm not, then there's no point, so fuck it. I'll be back tomorrow. That's it, I'm not even going to procrastinate, it's late enough. Peace, I'm out.